We don't have to have sequences with Superman saving Supergirl. And in the same, I don't want to see sequences with Supergirl saving Superman. I'd rather just see them work together, complement each other, and then let Superman go up and
so
do his own
thing. He can save her, but she can't save him?
I don't want to see either of it. I don't want to see either of it. I don't like
sexism.
No, I don't like the way dumb down. I don't.
Sexism. Sexism.
I don't like it when they bring one character on and diminish that character to bring the other character up. It has nothing to do with male or female. They do that type of stuff all the time.